Welcome to the Transitions Daily podcast. Transitions Daily is an online recovery group that offers a daily distribution of popular recovery resources accompanied by a secret Facebook group for discussion. We hope you enjoy today's readings.
This is Transitions Daily for July 9th, read by Sarah M. from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, USA. AA thoughts for the day. Attitude. Then I woke up. I had to admit that AA showed results. Prodigious results. I saw that my attitude regarding these had been anything but scientific. It wasn't AA that had the closed mind. It was me. The minute I stopped arguing, I could begin to see and feel. Right there, step two gently and very gradually began to infiltrate my life. I can't say upon what occasion or upon what day I came to believe in a power greater than myself, but I certainly have that belief now. To acquire it, I had only to stop fighting and practice the rest of AA's program as enthusiastically as I could. 12 Steps and 12 Traditions, page 27. Thought to consider, attitudes are contagious. Is yours worth catching? AA acronyms, AA, altered attitudes. Just for today, my solution from AA taught him to handle sobriety. Bewilderment, fear, and resentment moved into my life, and yet my ability to lie outwardly and to kid myself inwardly grew with every drink I took. Indeed, I had to drink now to live, to cope with the demands of everyday existence. When I encountered disappointments or frustrations, as I did more and more frequently, my solution was to drink. I had always been oversensitive to criticism and was acutely so now. When I was criticized or reprimanded, the bottle was my refuge and comfort. Alcoholics Anonymous, page 555. Daily Reflections. I am an instrument. Humbly asked him to remove our shortcomings. 12 Steps and 12 Traditions, page 70. The subject of humility is a difficult one. Humility is not thinking less of myself than I ought to. It is acknowledging that I do certain things well. It is accepting a compliment graciously. God can only do for me what he can do through me. Humility is the result of knowing that God is the doer, not me. In the light of his awareness, how can I take pride in my accomplishments? I am an instrument, and any work I seem to be doing is done by God through me. I ask God on a daily basis to remove my shortcomings in order that I may more freely go about my AA business of love and service. As Bill sees it, the AA way in the home. Though an alcoholic does not respond, there is no reason why you should neglect his family. You should continue to be friendly to them, explaining the concept of alcoholism and its treatment. If they accept this and also apply our principles to their problems, there is a much better chance that the head of the family will recover. And even though he continues to drink, the family will find life more bearable. Alcoholics Anonymous, page 97. Unless a new member's family readily expresses a desire to live upon spiritual principles, we think he ought not to urge them. They will change in time. His better behavior will usually convince them far more than his words. Alcoholics Anonymous, page 83. Today, the initiation of the AA way of life in the home is the central purpose of the Al-Anon family groups, of which there are, as of 1984, about 22,000 throughout the world. These are composed of wives, husbands, and relatives of alcoholics. In restoring families to the good life, Al-Anon's success has been enormous. Big book quote, "Helping others is the foundation stone of your recovery. A kindly act once in a while isn't enough. You have to act the Good Samaritan every day if need be." Alcoholics Anonymous, Working with Others, page 97. 24 hours a day, AA thought for the day. Disillusionment and spiritual confusion mark our age. Many of us have cast aside old ideas without acquiring new ones. Many men and women are creeping through life on their hands and knees merely because they refuse to rely on any power but themselves. Many of them feel that they are being brave and independent, but actually they are only courting disaster. Anxiety and the inferiority complex have become the greatest of all modern plagues. In AA, we have the answer to these ills. Have I ceased to rely on myself only? Meditation for the day. Disillusionment and doubt spoil life. The doubting ones are the disillusioned ones. When you are in doubt, you are on the fence. You are not going anywhere. Doubt poisons all action. Well, I don't know. So you don't do anything. You should meet life with a yes, an affirmative attitude. There is good in the world, and we can follow that good. There is power available to help us to do the right thing. Therefore, we will accept that power. There are miracles of change in people's lives. Therefore, we will accept those miracles as evidence of God's power. Prayer for the day. I pray that I will not be paralyzed by doubt. I pray that I may go along on the venture of faith. Hazelden Foundation, P.O. Box 176, Center City, Minnesota, 55012. I'm Sarah, and I'm an alcoholic.
We hope you enjoy today's readings. You can also receive Transitions Daily via email and discuss today's readings in our secret Facebook group. So for more information, go to dailyaaemails.com today.
Other than the 24 hours a day reading, unless otherwise specified, all quotes copyright Alcoholics Anonymous World Services, Inc., 1952, 1957, 1967, 1973, 1975, 1976, 1980, 1981, 1984, 1985, 1988, 1990, or 2001.